9,000 Palestinian homes have been demolished, leaving tens of thousands of Palestinian families, just like these, homeless. All this to make room for Jewish-only settlements and bypass roads.